Sides across and offsides. As Raiders trying to get control of it again. Proctor lost control of it. Now Cameron comes out on top with it. Pulls the move, and that one scored! And that's the big one there for Conestoga as they take the lead. That's another goal there for Matt Cameron here with just a little bit of time left. A 6-0-8's on the board, and one hat comes flying onto the ice for that hat trick.